celebrities have been doing a great job adjusting to jungle life, but the big news last night on I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here, was the announcement that Bold and the beautiful star, Catherine Kelly Lang, also a friend of the Studio 10, she'll be heading into the African jungle tonight, and she sent us this very special message.
Hi, Studio 10 family. It's Catherine Kelly Lang here, and I can't believe I'm going to go into the jungle. What was I thinking? Anyway, please vote for me and vote for my favorite charity, Breakaway from Cancer. I'm going to show those celebs just what I'm made of. Wish me luck.
I think she will.
She's a dark horse. Do you remember we slimed her on the show? She's up for anything.
She can do anything, and she's already got the caftans. I mean, she's born ready.
Now, while Catherine Kelly Lang is set to start her jungle experience, we also had to say goodbye to another celebrity. Sam Dastyari had to pack his bags and leave the camp, but we are lucky enough to be talking to him right now. G'day, Sam. Welcome to Studio 10.
Great to be back on Studio 10. And look at this amazing view. Oh,
it's pretty special. Now, Sam, it's fair to say no one expected you to go this early on. Why did you decide to do this? And are you glad you did it?
No one expected me to do it. So glad I did it. In fact, it was, I know you're with Joe at the moment, it was Joe's article that he wrote about me for Stella magazine 3 months ago that resulted in me being offered the spot. So really, Sarah, I owe it all to Studio 10, and what an incredible experience it was. Now, I've done a lot of things in my life I'm not proud of. I ruined my career, I ruined my family, but doing this show was one of the best decisions I've ever made.
Oh, good on you, Sam. I'm still a loyal servant of the New South Wales right. Now, the one thing that's more brutal than politics is these Tucker trials. What was the worst part?
Joe, I ate a bull's testicle.
Oh! That's politics.
Those kind of memories don't leave you, nor does the aftertaste.
Oh, ow, ow.
Now, last night we found out Catherine Kelly Lang will be entering the jungle. Do you wish you got to stick around and actually meet her?
Look, not my cup of tea, I'll be honest, but I would just die to see the reaction on Richard and Evie's faces when she walks in. What an amazing shake-up of the show.
And, Sam, you were very candid in the jungle. We saw you talk about missing the lead-up to the birth of your daughter and a lot of political intrigue, if you like, secrets. And you also talked about Kevin Rudd calling you up and asking to election. How's the Ruddster going to feel about that?
Look, I have an incredible amount of respect for Kevin. I think that's a reflection on me, not a reflection on Kevin. The fact that I did that says a lot about the mistakes I've made in my life, not about Kevin.
Well, Sam, you've been very open about drugs and alcohol used in Parliament, and at the moment back home there is a huge debate going on about pill testing at festivals. What are your thoughts on this? Should we implement pill testing to help save lives of young people, or is it condoning drug use?
Yes, without a doubt. If it's going to save one life, it's something that we should be doing. It's madness that we're running, still pretending that you can put your head in the sand and pretend these things aren't happening.
And, Sam, there are also a few heated debates between yourself and, of course, the former Senator Jackie Lambie, including whether or not Australia should bring back capital punishment and, of course, the Australia Day debate. But are you guys actually friends behind the scenes?
Without a doubt. We argued, we'd fight about issues, we'd fight about policies. I loved her before I went into the jungle and I love her even more now.
Oh, that's nice.
Now, Sam, nobody expected to see a former politician and a footballer skinny dip in a waterfall together.
Oh. I did. No, I didn't.
That ran?
Yeah, we saw it. We saw it. Do you have any regrets?
I have a lot of regrets in life, and bizarrely, getting naked with Dermot Broughton's not even in the top 10.
Now, Sam, who would you like to see to take out the title of King or Queen of the Jungle?
Without a doubt, Dermot.
Really? Oh, you are. You skinny dippers.
Yeah. Well, Sam, we've loved watching you in the jungle. Thanks so much for joining us today.
Yes.
I love being there. Thank you.
Good on him. Now, how will Catherine Kelly Lang enter the African jungle? Don't miss her big entry on I'm a Celebrity.
Can you
get
make
me
a
out of here.
Out of a caftan?
Maybe, I hope so.
That's what I'm saying.
It's got to be big.
With
it's got to be bold.
Could
be beautiful.